Go ahead and get on the road. Okay, still go, punch it.
There you go, okay. Now I slow down. Now when you're going across the roads like that, you do not hesitate, okay? Because those cars are going so fast that they can come and crash into you and we're dead. So you don't, once you start going, you go as fast as possible across busy roads like that. But the thing is, when you go to stop at the road, stopping way far back doesn't allow you to see as far down the road. So you kind of want to get as close to the lane as, not super close, but close enough so you can see comfortably down both lanes.